Okay, so apparently we got Nikki Cross versus Rhea Ripley in a beat the clock match.
Challenge! Nikki Cross must last 2 minutes to win.
Rhea Ripley needs to be extremely careful not to overlook Nikki Cross. Nikki is extremely unpredictable. Very difficult to plan for and feisty as the day is long.
How do you Where has Nikki been? I haven't seen her since like the Royal Rumble.
Finesse competitor. She's wild.
Or where have I been? I don't freaking know. Probably living under a rock.
But right now, I think Rhea's wasting valuable time.
Whoa. Oh, she got caught.
Maybe I spoke too soon. Big smile on the face of the Raw Women's Champion. Completely controlling Nikki Cross. Great power from the champion. Cross able to slide out the backside. Oh, whoa.
Big blow there from Nikki.
So I think right here we got the female Scottish psychopath.
The champion. That just altered the mood of Rhea Ripley.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker and the champion's down.
Ripley.
Nikki Cross.
Uh-oh.
Headed to the top rope.
Cross can pull this
57
off.
Seconds.
Trying to make a statement here. Cross body. The cover.
Oh,
Ripley.
Dude.
Powers through.
Rhea Ripley now with under a minute to dispose of Nikki Cross. And Cross continuing to bring the fight.
Nikki Cross all fired up. Full speed on the champ.
Drop kick.
Drop kick there from Ripley.
Wow.
Just over 30 seconds left.
The new hair on Ripley. She looks good. She always looks good. I love Ripley.
I'm a little worried that Rhea Ripley's forgotten the task at hand. Rhea's so passionate, so fired up.
15 seconds.
She had a 2 minute time limit.
Yeah, you're right. All Rhea Ripley wants to do right now is just punish Nikki Cross, but it's going to cost her less than 10 seconds.
The countdown is on.
5, 4. Whoa, the boots.
Rhea Ripley's in disbelief. The winner who beat the clock. Nikki Cross!
Hey, a win is a win no matter how it comes to be. Congratulations, Nikki Cross! This was a massive victory.
Wow.
And Rhea Ripley is beside herself, realizing the opportunity she just let slip through her fingers.
Nikki Cross, now listen, she's got a lot of spunk to her, a lot of enthusiasm.
Celebrate, Nikki, celebrate. Yeah. Go ahead with your bad self.
Yeah, absolutely.